Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you got the problem like this? When you have many WhatsApp chats on old phone and you want to transfer to the new phone, but you don't know how to do it, and you are afraid to lose the chat's data. It is called
emotional damage.
So we have a safe and easy way to fix this issue. Let's get started. Transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Android with iCareFone transfer. I have put the free download link on the description. Open it and choose WhatsApp. Then you need to connect the source and target devices to the computer. Once done, click transfer. In this step, you need to turn on the USB debugging on Android phone. Go to settings, choose developer options, find USB debugging and turn it on to allow. The WhatsApp data is backing up now. Once finished, do the verification here. Remember, use the same phone WhatsApp number. Once verified, it will transfer the WhatsApp data to target device successfully. Now, go back to your new Android phone and download the WhatsApp from Google Play Store. Once done, open it and log in WhatsApp account with same phone number. You will see your WhatsApp on old phone logged out. Then tap twice restore in this step. Once recognized, tap Next and enter your name. Choose Google Drive Backup Never. Boom, your all WhatsApp chats are transfer succeed. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.